Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way.
Anyone that knows Bryan knows he would do anything for anyone. He's always been there for me when I needed him, and he was always the voice of reason growing up. Well, kind of. He did get me into some trouble, shooting off fireworks where they shouldn't be. Yes, Bryan blew up my mailbox. Believe me, I could go on for hours about the dumb stuff we used to do. You've just been always a great friend to me, and you know I'll always love you, man. So I'm so happy you found Linda to spend the rest of your life with. Linda, you have one of the kindest guys anyone could ask for, and Bryan, you're very lucky to have her.
But long before today, Linda, you were born 2 weeks late. I was in labor for 12 hours. You weighed 8 pounds, 9 ounces. You came into this world challenging me, and you still challenge me to this day. You were always this kind, intelligent, loving light in our lives. When you walk into a room, it lights up, and people stop and notice. From the day you were born, you were your father's princess. You went from our dream come true to Bryan's in the blink of an eye.
Linda, you're simply amazing in every aspect of life. You're gorgeous, you're intelligent, creative, and the most caring, loving person I've ever met. For that, I promise to you, I will always be the face that you wake up to, whispering in your ear, good morning, gorgeous. I'll always make sure to wipe those tears from your cheeks and follow up with a kiss. I'm not complete without you. You're the reason I look forward to opening my eyes every morning, the reason that I want to be perfect and give you my whole heart, because without you, I would never know what true love really is.
Bryan, I firmly believe that everything that's happened in my life has led me to you today. Standing here today, I feel like all my prayers have been answered, and I praise God for you, for your unconditional love, for your friendship, for your support, and for always standing by my side. I promise to love you as the person that you are and not the person that I expected you to be. You are my vow, Bryan, and I will keep that vow by loving you deeply and passionately and continuing to fall more in love with you every single day for the rest of our lives.
If I ever get the nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great honor to announce that this couple say is now will. Mr. and Mrs. Stanley.
Marry me. My bones, it goes electric wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home, we're flying up no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet, I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close. When we move, well, you already know. So just imagine. Nothing I can see but you when you dance, dance, dance. Feel good, good creeping up on you, so just dance, dance, dance. Come on, all those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling, so just dance, dance, dance. Ooh,
I felt a lot of pressure putting this together because it's really hard to put 24 years of amazing friendship into a speech. Linda and I met at the age of 5 when we lived right down the street from each other, and we've been attached ever since. Linda is an extraordinary friend. Having your best friend find a guy that you absolutely adore is so awesome.
Bryan, thank you for embracing us the way that we've embraced you. You've become an irreplaceable person to me. Welcome to the family. I love you both to the moon, and I would like everyone to please raise a glass with me so we can toast the newest Mr. and Mrs. Stanley, and so they lived happily ever after, the end.
I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep.